Romper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence.
Thanks. Now,
but you do have the key.
See a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole. Get out of here and leave me alone, pervert. This is where Jimmy gave me that noogie 110.
I saw two rats.
You know you can die from a kitty twister? Give it back! Give it back!
Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Not anymore, it's not.
Aw, did baby lose her toy?
Who is this?
Beat a kid if you know it's good for you.
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, you might as well.
Kid. That was so amazing, what you did for me. I won't forget it.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Hey, kid. Maybe you can help us with something. All these homeless people in South Park are making us look like a cold and heartless town. If you could go and beat the crap out of all the bums and vagrants, they'll leave town, and it'll restore South Park's reputation as a compassionate community. You gotta get every single one of those bastards, okay? Chop chop! We still have hobos, kid. Come back when you've solved our little problem.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and abortions.
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Well, hey, Officer Butt Baby.
That's Butt Brady.
I don't know. I think you have a nice nose. I'd worry more about your hair if I were you.
Oh, hello. Are you interested in some rhinoplasty?
Okay, this is a stick-up. Put all the
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today? Wise move, young man, and a bold first step towards your financial future. We'll just...
Good to see you too, bud.
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to... Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
Where are your parents?
Douchebag, we aren't really being good teammates. You only want to stay out of there if you're a fetus.
Hi. Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
You're a douche.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll probably still eat there.
Coming this summer, it's the classic film that changed America. E.T. the Extraterrestrial, the new redone version for 2002. All the E.T. effects have been digitally upgraded. All the guns have been digitally changed to walkie-talkies.
Huh.
And the word terrorist has been changed to hippie. And now for your feature presentation. The classic re-release of Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back. In this version, the word Wookiee has been changed to hair-challenged animal, and the entire cast has been digitally replaced by Ewoks.
This movie is really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Psst. Hey, over here.
Psst.
Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore, I'm super important. All right, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig. Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you. Hello there. If you're looking for Tweak, he's in the back room, unattended. Unattended, like a pristine meadow known only to the wild horses that graze there. Would you like to try some coffee? It's...
Hey, Big Nose, you should bring some work.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
What's this? Huh? Now? The guys need me now? Well, there's no wee me. I've way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you! Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery. How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees. Here, it's just me. More coffee. Need more coffee.
You're a douche.
Hey, you kids, want to see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't, because it's rated R and it's too mature for you.
This... If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. I warn you, sir, I have five... If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll pro-
Oh!
What are you looking at, pussy?
You have to prove immaturity to see this movie, and you can't because you're not of sufficient age.
I'll give you a good price.
Thank you.
dramatic chaos alert. And now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. You have tripped dramatic chaos alert. And now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off. Draining the Earth's atomic blast and plunging humanity into a deep cold darkness.
Dougie spoke to you and says we make a worthy ally.
Power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beasts and the elements. Humanity be damned!
Well, we must have stumbled upon the secret and cool lair of a super evil, super cool, super genius.
Some kids gave me the worst pink belly over there one time.
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
Can you keep a secret?
Carmen gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
The stick is ours!
Die, asshole!
Oh, Christ, what a pickle!
Kind of fun.
Ooh,
screw
You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
Playing pirate is better than being a pirate. Who was
that? Ready? None shall pass.
Welcome to the neighborhood!
Seriously, douchebag, we're supposed to be playing the game, not just running around town. Well, this is Stan's house, but he isn't here right now.
Hey, guys, grab a beer and join me for SportsCenter.
I'm never coming out.
I'm sure he'd give you his underwear if you just asked.
Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd. Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd.
Stan's dad takes big shits. Pew. Well, this is Stan's house, buddy.
I'm using stealth. You can't see me.
Ow!
Hey, this is my spot! Oh, come on!
By the hammer of butters!
not nice. Hey!
Take that!
What I do? Wanna play rough, huh? That's not nice. Spare change? Hey!
Sorry about this.
Play her up, huh? Whatever you got on you, I'm good for it. Hey! Ow! Yeah!
I rubber your glue!
That's not nice. God damn it.
Jesus, no! You think we were too hard on him?
What? Oh, this isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Yeah, yeah, we got the package for Tweet Coffee.
Hey, that's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh? Oh, shit. It's a Kip!
Ah, shit. These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. Wonder if it's a healing potion.
Thank you.
sorry. If you see Kenny, tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home. Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just regular Pop-Tarts.
Well, here we go again.
Thank you.